Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
It seems like the beautiful thing of life allowing me to realize that it was love that awoken me. Awoken me from the narcolepsy, but only allowing me to see that amongst the eyes, it was more than just creativity. It was a creation that formed that sensation that would allow us to fly together like like a dove amongst the sky, allowing us to open our eyes to the possibilities of love. Knowing that the first time that we locked eyes, it was almost like we was stuck in a trance, and there was a chance that love did live on the tip of our tongue, allowing us to understand the reason why spring is sprung. This is our focus. Our focus amongst the few that will only allow us to see. That the nostalgic feeling that we can hold would be the salvation amongst our bones. Knowing that the life of love that we can transcend would only allow us to dare live on the top of the heights of the sky. Allowing us to fall like the rain amongst the rose that grows with the thorn amongst the side. Allowing us to recognize that the beautiful thing about narcolepsy is that one can't never complain about not getting enough sleep. Does it seem like they can sleep anywhere? But it's almost like a danger to society, they allowing them to drive. Allowing our heartbeats to realize that the drive of man is the motivation of love. Allowing us to be strong like the spring dove. Cause knowing that the spring dove that sings the song that makes the leaves dance, knowing that the first time we locked eyes, it wasn't just a regular glance, it was more like a loving stare that locked us together amongst the trueness of love.